What's going on YouTube? Another video here. Robert Glasper, Black Radio 2. I'm going to ask me to break down Standalone, Common, and Patrick Stump, I believe. It's pretty simple. There's just pretty much a loop the whole time, just in variations on that loop. So I'm going to break it down. I'll play it through first, and then I'll break it down for you. And questions, anything like that, let me know. You already know what to do about that. So anyway, thanks for watching. I hope this all helps. And yeah, here you go. That's the groove and kind of like what they're doing in the verse. He's doing something different every time, so I'm going to show you how you can elaborate on that. Let me break down the actual, like, the pattern that repeats the whole time. So you're here, first chord, second chord, go there with it. So you can go here if you want. I go here. So again, you got Common's rap part, he's doing the same chord, so it's over the same stuff. However, it's just different inversions and variations of it. So if you're here, you could play this, you know. Any number of ways, he's doing this. Each time, I think it goes through 3 or 4 times of that to get back to the this. But each time he kind of starts clustered, and then he opens it up into the higher octaves each movement. So. Between different inversions and stuff like that, move around the chords and just give different feels to it while it's in the rap part. And then it goes back into the same. Start small and then open up as you keep getting bigger, you know, every time open up. Kind of like where to go with that and whatnot, but if you got questions or anything like that, let me know, and I'll see what I can do for you. So appreciate it, and I'll see y'all next time.